Dave, 5-0 victory, first shutout win this season. How did you see the game?
I thought it was a pretty complete game by us. I think they're a little bit like us. They're banged up a little bit, but I think we took advantage of the travel. We came in, we were real good at the start. I thought their goalie held them in early, made some real big saves, and then we got that first one. We got a little bit of confidence, and on the back of Vasser, who had an outstanding night, we were deserving of the win.
Why do you think got lost these four goals? Did you see it in practice?
If I knew the answer to that, he'd get four at every game, and then I'd up and he might get five. No, just one of those games. The one thing we have talked about is that he doesn't shoot the puck enough. He's such a generous player that he dishes off to his line mates quite a bit, and we just talked about maybe him shooting the puck a little bit more, and he did it, was a real good player for us today.
Tomorrow, the next game against Dornbirn, two games within 24 hours. So what do you say to your guys? Just play like tonight?
I'm not going to say a thing. I'm going to enjoy this. I'll come back in tomorrow. And yeah, we're what, 26 games in now? Was that a 26th game, I think? Yeah. So we're 26 games in. So we have a pretty good handle how we have to play. And it doesn't change, regardless of who we play. We have to play a certain way. And that doesn't guarantee us anything, but it gives us the best chance. So we'll just review some things and reset and go against a real good Dornbirn team tomorrow.
Taylor, what a night. 5-0, 4 goals of you. How did you experience the game?
Off the start, I think we had a pretty good start, and that's a big part for us. I think in the games where we've struggled a little bit, our starts have been the problem. So I felt like we had a good start, and then we scored a couple quick goals right there at the end. It's nice to be able to put some in, and in the end, just a strong performance from the team. It was a little up and down there for a while, and it's nice to feel that we're kind of hitting our stride and getting things rolling with some good goals and defending well at the same time.
A hat trick within 88 seconds. Did you experience in your professional career something like this?
Nothing like that. I think my last hat trick was my last year in North America, so to score 3 goals in one game is pretty special, but to do it so fast was pretty crazy. So I had some really nice plays from my teammates, and I think over the last little bit, maybe my line mates and I, we've been creating lots, but just not really putting things away. So it was nice from a whole line perspective to have us put some goals in the net and just get rewarded for our hard work. So it's fun winning, and if you score or have a game like that and you don't win, then you can't enjoy that win with your teammates and come out with a big win, and that's the exciting part.
Tomorrow, next game against Dornbirn, 2 games within 24 hours. So what is the mission for tomorrow?
Play the same way. We didn't give up, I think, too much defensively, so that's a positive sign. We're going into a big game back-to-back. We're going to be a little bit tired. That's just the reality of the situation, but that's part of our job, is to be ready for that game. So when you look at it, it's big game back-to-back, and those can be tough, but what I said before was the starts are big for us, so if we can get a good start and get that confidence going in for the rest of the game, then that's the important thing.